It's not for everybody. He's too rough. He's literally too rough for the common student.
Come on, Vugar.
Oi! Vugar is the best wrestling coach in all of New York. He's a two-time world champion, bronze medalist in the Olympics. He's from the Soviet Union. He's a crazy dude.
That lock is awesome. Nice.
You're tired, but it's okay.
Oh yeah, back in the wrestling room where I belong, baby.
His school is a dungeon. He trains us like literal Olympic level wrestlers. The details that this guy has, like how to get your hips in, where to place your arms, when you're defending a takedown, how to get to the guy's back, how to make sure the guy doesn't suck your hips in, and how to always just be in a dominant position. You know, Jeet Kune Do believes in wrestling over pretty much any other grappling art if we had to pick one because of the positional dominance and how well, you know, these guys do in MMA. The instructors here in New York Martial Arts Academy, they all go to Vugar's with me because he's such a specialist that no one could teach them takedowns and takedown defense and control on the mat better than that man. I wouldn't bring the guys there if he wasn't top notch when it comes to skill. He's a gentleman, he's a family man at heart, but oh, it's miserable. It's miserable, it's miserable, it's miserable.
Oh, that band is so miserable.
He drills you like a college practice and it gets you good. He's raw. He's gonna tell you how he feels. If he thinks you suck, he's gonna tell you that you suck. He does not give you any trophies and tap you in the back when you're half doing okay. And it's an old school type of mentality that a lot of people don't agree with, but it builds champions.
Motion. Nice shot. Oi! Sprawl, sprawl, sprawl. Good sprawl. Fight, 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 fight. Wizard, wizard. Push that, push that, push that. Oi!
The truth is, training your Vugar's is gambling because you may not walk out there the same way you walked in. I mean, me and Sifu Teddy today are like, oh, my shoulder, my hip, my this. But it's the only way to get to the knowledge because he's not the type of guy that you can sit down and be like, tell me what you know. He only knows one way, is to show you. And showing you requires some pain and some grind. And he doesn't believe that you deserve the knowledge for it to just be explained to you in a nice, neat package. He believes that you go through the practice and you get it on your own, which is a different type of style. It's not for everybody. That's why I don't bring him here for the students. He's too rough. He's literally too rough for the common student. But for the instructors and people that want to be the best that they can humanly be, it's required here.
Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more content like this.